Parks with Arkansas Spectrum here in downtown Hot Springs. We're now at the Arlington Hotel. Follow us on our journey through downtown Hot Springs to see all the lights and decorations.
Sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
Here we are in downtown Hot Springs, fixing to start our Christmas tour.
Then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when you're in town.
This is Jessica with Arkansas Spectrum. We found a couple of really sweet girls here who wanted to hold my dog, Skywalker. And we want to ask them a question. What's your name, girl?
I'm Lacey. I'm Skyla.
All right, girls. What's your favorite thing about Christmas?
Mine's family and Christmas.
How sweet. What's yours?
Family and presents.
Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight.
Important over Christmas. It's not the merchandising and all the presents that you buy in the stores. It's the gift that God gave us. The gift of Jesus is the reason for the Christmas spirit.
Wonderful. What a great reason. Thank you so much for letting us interview you tonight.
Oh, you're very welcome. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter, walk of the wonderland.
Spreading Christmas joy to all the good old boys and girls.
Oh, how nice. How many letters have you gotten from our children here in Hot Springs?
I have gotten all the letters from the children here in Hot Springs.
All nice, I hope.
All nice, all good reports.
Oh, that's wonderful news.
That's very wonderful news.
Looks like a lot of good kids are getting some presents this year.
That's what we're hoping for.
This is now the end of our tour. I hope you all had a good time as much as I have. I've really enjoyed looking at the lights and all the pretty decorations. And I hope you enjoyed my little dog Skywalker here. And I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.